Welcome back to Morning Break. This minty drink has quite the twist at one downtown Savannah restaurant. To celebrate National Mojito Day, they're actually debuting 5 new flavors, and we're showing you how to make a chicha morada and passion fruit mojito. We're here with Mary Giffens, the owner of Meant to Be Mojito Bar and Bites, and we're celebrating National Mojito Day. Tell me a little bit about what you guys have planned to commemorate the day.
Yes, it's our day, so we wanted to do something totally different this year. We've never gotten the chance to do some special flavors. We're doing Lulo, which is generally found in Colombia. We're doing Chicha Morada, which is one that is with Peruvian corn. Then we're gonna be doing a spicy one, of course.
Yeah.
Everybody requests that. And then mamey and tamarindo. Yes.
So really exciting new flavors, probably flavors that people around here have never tried before.
Exactly.
So kind of show me a little bit about how it's done.
First, we start with the lime. We're gonna put about 3 pieces of lime at the bottom. And then the mint, and then we're gonna muddle.
Okay,
so to muddle the mint, you don't want to break the mint leaves.
Right.
Okay, so these basically you make them like that. And then also there's a lot of flavor all around.
Okay.
And the aroma is just beautiful. So we just push it in, and then this is the muddler.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so you can do the same for the...
Okay, so I take...
Yes,
you're
gonna be doing... Yes, okay. We're gonna be doing the passion fruit.
Okay.
That one is one of our most popular ones.
Yeah.
We always have it on the menu. And then the mint.
Okay, so tell me how much is too
They're gonna look like this.
Okay, is this good?
Yeah,
more?
That's good.
Okay.
That's good. And then basically you're gonna model it. You want to get the lime out of it to mix with the mint.
Okay.
So you don't wanna do that because that's gonna break the leaf,
mm-hmm.
you know? The it beautiful so thing is, here's your modeler.
Okay.
That's my favorite part, just smelling this aroma, the mint. So once we have that, once you see that the juice of the lime is out and mixed, then we can start with this one is the passion fruit. So the passion fruit is the pulp. We use the pulp, and you're gonna be using 1.5 ounce.
I feel so cool.
And then I'm gonna be doing the same for this one for the...
And what is that?
This one, it's a cordial. Basically, it's a mixture of pineapple, clove, this Peruvian corn, which is really clove. And cinnamon, a lot of cinnamon. So we blend it all together. It has to be to a point, like a boiling point.
Mm-hmm.
To get the concentrate. It's very elaborated, that's why,
all in-house, is all the stuff that you all do.
Yes, yes,
yeah,
yes.
That's super cool.
So then you're gonna be using rum. I already have my counting, about, there you go.
So professional.
And then on the pisco, it's a Peruvian, it's like a brandy.
Okay,
that's the easiest. Like, people ask me, what is pisco like? And it's just like, pisco is to Peru and to Chile as tequila is to Mexico.
Ah.
As, it's just another type. So we're gonna do 1.5 of pisco, and then we just top them with ice.
Mm-hmm. Okay, seems easy enough.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
Perfect. And then it's club soda. And then it's a dash of sour.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and this one is just basically water. We also need to add lime to this one.
Okay.
So it's a whole lime, actually,
mm-hmm.
That goes squeezed in there. And then we stir.
Okay.
This is also one of the secrets, stirring all of the ingredients, mixing everything. And then basically we just, you know, put lipstick on, right?
Yes.
We put the makeup on.
There's the magic.
There's the magic. Yay. So, you want to taste it?
Okay, so I know you guys always have this one on the menu.
Yes.
This one is only going to be here for Thursday, which is National Mojito Day.
Yes.
And throughout the weekend, right?
Yes.
So I am going to give this one a little sip.
Yes.
Okay. That is so good. I never expected it to taste like this. Thank you so much, Mary, for joining us. This is great. These are great. So you know exactly how to spend your National Mojito Day.
That Chicha Morada one, yeah. I hope I'm saying that right. It was so good. It was so flavorful.
Well, I've never heard of that before.
No, it was like how cranberry juice okay. is like sweet and tart at the same time, okay. but it doesn't taste like cranberry juice, but it was so, I mean, just
to me, though, it's hard to beat a regular, just a good mojito, the traditional kind. I love going to the farmer's market, getting my mint grown right at Bethesda, and going home and making it there. So mm-hmm. might have to do that today on National Mojito Day.
I know. This is the perfect day and the perfect weather for a nice, cool drink, refreshing.
It really is refreshing.
Yeah.
Fantastic. The Unforgettable Dream Fund started just over 2 years ago. And after the break, we're going to catch up with the first